好奇心，这能杀死猫吗？他们真的有九条命吗？他们真是人人称赞的美声歌手吗？
They like to drape themselves over furniture and say, "Look at me, I'm lovely."
别管那只长靴猫了，现在是我们好好认识这种奇妙动物的时候喽。猫咪一零一，每星期一就在动物星球频道。
This is a Cornish Rex, elegant, expressive, and more than a little exotic.
Many people, the first time they see a Cornish Rex, would think that it looks a little bit like an alien, in a good way.
Radio host Robin Quivers owns Cornish Rex and gabs about them on The Howard Stern Show. Long and lean, Cornish Rex are often called the greyhound of the cats. Maybe that's why fashion designer Michael Kors has two of them.These striking felines look a whole lot like fashion models. Or Egyptian statues. But the Cornish Rex doesn't hail from Egypt, and it's not very old. In fact, it was just 1950 in Cornwall, England, when a farmhouse cat had a litter of kittens.
One of which was sort of orange and white and curly.
And the Cornish Rex was born.The result of a genetic mutation. The hallmark of the breed is its curly coat, which completely lacks an outer protective layer.
So when you pet them, they're very soft to the touch, one of the softest cats to pet.
And their naturally arched backs make their graceful bodies a study in curves.
You want to see a curve in the spine. If a Cornish Rex has a straight back, that's not right.
What's right are its large oval-shaped eyes,and bat-like ears, which sit high on the breed's head. Cats can hear way better than humans, and even dogs. Cats have 32 muscles that control their outer ears and can turn in the direction of sound 10 times faster than the best watchdog. Keep these things in mind. Despite occasional heart and thyroid problems, the aristocratic-looking feline usually has a long lifespan. Some live into their 20s.You can groom their ultra-soft coats with just your hands. While most cats groom themselves daily and rarely need a bath, there are some exceptions. If your cat has fleas or is older and can no longer reach certain places while grooming, a bath is a good idea. And the Cornish Rex needs them regularly because they don't have an outer coat to absorb natural oils.
You may even have to bathe them weekly if you have this greasy syndrome.
But as a family pet, this extroverted kitty is playful, sociable, and fun-loving. Just make sure you have enough energy to keep up with them.
I once heard pandemonium described as a ball, a staircase, and five Cornish Rex.
So in general, the Cornish Rex is a healthy cat with a long lifespan. They're easy to groom, but may need more bathing than other cats. In a family, this strictly indoor kitty is affectionate and loving, but can be a high-energy pet.If you're searching for a really unusual looking cat who can behave like a playful pup, the Cornish Rex may be just the breed for you.